Look at him going. Get her. Once the crossbar fits, get her, girl. They reapply the where rivets will attach the lateral hinge. Get her, Luna. Using the same metal bending tools they used to shape the hinge to follow the shape of the leg. They attach the lateral hinge to the tibial crossbar with copper rivets. Copper is a soft metal, so they can compact it. When the knee is extended, this hinge lengthens the brace by approximately 3/4 of an inch, pulling the tibia and femur slightly apart to eliminate pain. It's time to mold the plastic shell, the upper part of the brace that fits onto the thigh. First, they soften a foam sheet in a low-temperature oven and wrap it around the model. This takes up the space of the fabric lining that'll go under the plastic. After covering the foam in a cotton heat barrier, they soften a plastic sheet in the oven around the model. Staple the ends together, then coat the surface in talc, which prevents their gloves from sticking when they apply pressure. Once the plastic cools,